It's been really exciting that the new CSL Behring fermentation facility was built earlier this summer. A lot of people are really excited and they want to get involved with learning fermentation and downstream equipment, and this is really giving them that opportunity to do that.
I decided to go into the field of industrial biotechnology because I'm really driven to kind of provide solutions that help people live happier and healthier lives to really have that direct impact on people.
So that's the S saying that that'll, once you inject your sample, it'll take you through the loop and then take you to the goal.
Not all that long ago, people with rare diseases had very limited treatment options. That's changed in large part because of innovation in biotech to produce medicines that didn't exist before. For CSL Behring, this represents an opportunity for us to support our talent pipeline that will bring some of Penn State's brightest minds to our efforts in developing life-saving medicines.
Penn State students will have an incredible advantage because they will be using the same exact equipment that we at CSL Behring use at our leading-edge manufacturing sites around the world. That kind of experience is unique and invaluable to the growing biotech industry in Pennsylvania and beyond.
A lot of labs that I've worked in the past, stories that students will have is working with older equipment, they're rigging things up or trying to make things work as they're going through. But here, everything is state of the art, and I'm really excited. As students come in, I want to have them use some of the new equipment we've got and some of the analytical capabilities that we have. And when they say, oh, I've learned about this in class, but you know, I never really used it, but now I see what it is and I've actually gotten to run it, it's a really good feeling to be able to see that they understand what they're doing and they actually can do it on their own.
Many of the students who worked here for a year or two have gone on to some pretty amazing companies and pretty amazing jobs. And so now that this process is becoming formalized, it's with a sense that we are launching them, we're sending them out on their way to a good career with prominent companies.
It's just such a great work environment here. Everyone is super fun to work with, super easy, and they're teaching me so much. So it's really been a great experience for me.
Penn State is a world-class public research university, and CSL Behring is a global biotechnology leader and a large employer in Pennsylvania. We both believe in the power of science to improve and save people's lives in all corners of the world. For our industry as a whole, this facility will give students the education needed to enter our dynamic and rapidly growing field.